If you want to make the internet really mad, make sure you include your price in your small business post. I promise you, no matter how much it is, people are going to be upset about it. So,